CRRC-ZIYANG-CKD9C locomotive is a mainline freight locomotive specially designed and manufactured by CRRC Ziyang for broad-gauge railways in Central Asia. It can adapt to extreme temperatures from minus 40 to 50 degrees Celsius and can run in harsh environments with a lot of wind and sand. The locomotive is equipped with dynamic braking devices and a microcomputer control system, which can control the entire train from any cab. The maximum running speed of the locomotive can reach 100 km per hour.